So today I'm going to be doing Saturday's episode 9, I believe. So we will get our cat and dog. No, it's just dog. We're taking Basil today. And then I've got add cats. Do I have cats? Oh yeah, we just take them. Because in the last episode I took Bluebell Stable's cat, I believe. Hello Basil, you're just like sitting there. You're all shoved in corners, I don't know if you're okay, like if your health is okay. Basil, come. Okay. So, I've not really been on here much, just in case I haven't showed you the toilets, so like the washing, changing rooms. I will show you, so we've got the showers, and toilets, that's the disabled one there, and then the other two are a bit smaller, and then, Basil, don't go in there, and then over here we have the gents, that was the ladies that I was in, so we've got the, it's the exact same, just, yeah, peace. So yeah, I'm going to get a sign so that I know a bit more about the ladies and the chaps. So swim in the pool. Dive down. Good. Good boy. Good girl, even. Walking along the bottom of the pool. Okay, so for Seagirl 22's house, I have done a second story. I don't know if I did that in the last episode. I might have. But yeah, so this is the little balcony. And I'm gonna do the floor spruce, I think. I'm not sure though. And I might make this dark oak. And then nether. In fact, yeah, I'll do that. Dark oak fence. And also. No. Don't need dark oak fence. This is nether brick. So it's a bit lighter because dark oak is really, really dark. And then I need dark oak stairs and spruce wood. So I'm not going to be working on this house for the entire time. So yeah, I'll do the floor off camera because it will take a bit of a while. So I think I'm going to adopt an animal. Yeah, we do have dinner bone here. Yeah, you didn't know. I don't know what to adopt. I might adopt a donkey or a mule. I think I'm gonna adopt a mule. So, get this mule here. Because mules are awesome. Yep. In fact, yeah, I'll get a donkey. Because everyone likes donkeys. No, okay, yeah, I'll get a saddle. Your donkey. Let me tame you, donkey. There we go. And also, you can put like the chests on the donkeys and mules. Look, Basil, out. Stay out, good boy. See ya. I'm not used to such the big ears of the donkeys, because the horses don't have very big ears, and then the donkeys have just ginormous ears. They're so cute though. But yeah, so. Got Spot already in the corner as usual, and then Sheepster. Make sure my rabbit Hot Chocolate doesn't get out. Where is Hot Chocolate? There it is in the corner with Sheepster. Sheepster. Okay, I'm actually gonna change the color of you because I've got a black horse, I've got a black Appaloosa even, and I've got a black sheep, so. I knew I wouldn't have that. Okay, blanket. It's armor, isn't it? Yeah. And I'm stupid. And then I also need. I'll make Sheepster lapis. Seriously, you're in the cauldron. Wow. So Spot's going to have a lime blanket, and Sheepster is going to be lapis. So there you go. Why are you always stuck in corner, Spot? Jeez, oh. Not use well, Sheepster. Get out the corner. No, get out. 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 There. Yeah. Good boys. So yeah, okay, so I'll put this back. And in fact, no, I'll just keep it in my inventory. I don't know what to do now. It's getting kind of dark. I think I'm gonna have a Raiden Snowball. So, I believe that's his name. It's in the book market, Gelding English. It's pretty fast. Pretty good jumper. Can he jump 4 blocks? No. Can he jump 3 blocks? Yeah, he can jump 3 blocks, but not. Can he jump 3.5? Almost. So yeah, he can jump 3 blocks. So, yeah. Okay, so. What did you want to name him again? I can't remember what Reading Lost Pandas wanted to name you. I'll have to ask her. But yes. Yeah, so Riley and also Baxter, so make it date. In fact, you know what, I'll just start the floor because I'm bored and there's nothing really to do, so I will start the floor. So yeah, that's why I was gonna say it looks a bit weird. Oh well, I'll fix that. So it was spruce wood that I wanted, wasn't it? Yeah. So spruce. And I'll make like them spruce as well. Yeah, you can see that. Yeah, these I'm gonna try and make them like the most 12 minutes. Well, I'll try and do that just because, you know, like if they're like 15 minutes or 14 minutes, it's quite long, so I'm gonna try and make them 12 or 13. Yeah. So I've still got a little bit of time, but yeah. I haven't decided whether to make that a different colour. I might ask her. I don't know what she likes. Oops, basil. Seriously? I think I'll just finish the floor. Pretty sure I have time. I might not. Well, try and be quick. Yeah, I've done most of the floor if I don't get it done. But yeah, so probably just make it 13 minutes because I really want to get this floor done. Seriously, Basil. I like how I'm doing the floor when I've not even finished the outside yet. Gonna try and get it more. So I'm going to have to end the video there. So don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, guys. And I hope to see you in my next video. So bye, guys.